What's up, guys? It is Wednesday, I think, right? Wednesday the 9th. Start this new vlog for you guys. Just chilling right now. Had some breakfast, had French toast. Come on, guys. And I'm gonna watch some Big Mouth. But before that, I wanna start off with an unboxing. I bought some more workout gear because before I moved out here, I gave all my Alphabet workout gear to my cousins. They don't fit no more, and some of them I don't even wear anymore. So I bought some gear from Alpha Clothing.
Here's the gear I got. Alpha Clothing Co. I love your company, man. Pretty fire. I've been rocking with you guys for some time now. Bought a tank. Take control, Alpha. Fire. Fire. And I got two shorts right here, a maroon one and a camo one. Made some breakfast for me and Leia and Casper. Turkey bacon, turkey sausage, some eggs, Monster, like I said. Try this Ultra Rosa, man, this is fire.
We're gonna be chilling today. It's raining here in Dallas. So I think the plan for today is we're gonna go to IKEA and look for a coffee table. Our couch is right there, pretty lit. We just need a coffee table now, and our apartment is fully furnished. And maybe next video I'll give you guys a full apartment tour when it is furnished. So yeah, stay tuned, guys. Gonna have some breakfast, chill for a bit. Oh, and I got an unboxing for you guys. Something came in the mail. Let's go. I wanna unbox this for you guys. Oh shit, it is pretty heavy. I got it on Black Friday. Right here, it's a pretty big box. And no, guys, it's not a pair of shoes. Don't tell them, okay? What is it? You know, go tell them? Tell them on the camera. Go tell them. Whoa. What the heck is in the box? This might tell you guys what it is already. Get Better Today collab. Inaka lifting belt, yo. Yes, for a lifting belt, and it is an investment. Hi, Casper. Get there. This is fire. Ooh. Some tools. This box. A lot of their belts are sold out. Casper. I think Casper's excited too. Eesh. It's really thick quality, man. My God. Nice. I gotta set it up. Ready? Hey guys, me and Leia are going on a date. It is Friday night. Here is the fit. I'm wearing some denim, light wash denim with turtle doves and flannel, white shirt, chain, the earrings right there. Woo! Man, let's see the fit. Ooh, okay. She looks professional, man. She looks professional. Casper's eating. We're gonna go to a nice Mexican restaurant, El Salvadorian restaurant, called Gloria's, right? Mm-hmm. Gloria's. It's gonna be dope. All right, let's go. All right, guys, we went to Gloria's. And it's a 40-minute wait. Me and Leia are pretty hungry right now, so we said no. It's 8:09, and yeah, we're pretty hungry. So we're gonna try to find a different place, a different spot where it's not so busy. It is Friday night, and yeah, I expect it. That's why it's so busy at Glory's. I guess it looks so bougie in there too, like the restaurant itself. Like the scenery looks really nice, but. The guy was trying to let me go too, trying to make me wait 40 minutes. He was saying it's worth the 40-minute wait. I'm like, no, I don't know, man.
It probably is, but it's not tonight.
Not tonight. I rejected him. I said, thank you. We'll try it again another time. So, where do you want to go, babe?
I don't know. We will find out.
All right.
Okay.
Hey guys, look where we end up being at. We ended up choosing Saltgrass. It is a steakhouse here in Dallas, Texas, or it's a Texas native steakhouse. It's pretty fire. I went there, me and Leo first went there with my brother in back in Houston a few weeks ago to get our stuff. And it was pretty good, so we ended up wanting to try again. This time I got the steak, medium rare. If you guys eat your steak cooked, we can be friends.
Okay, smile. Wow. Saltgrass. So big your steak.
It's not even that big, but we're gonna enjoy this. We're gonna set the tree, let's go! Alright guys, here's the Christmas tree end result. It is beautiful, guys. All we need is a Christmas tree skirt. We'll buy that in a bit. Casper put the top on. We got some stockings. Me, Leia, and Casper. Let's get it. Hey guys, watching the online coach right now. If you guys do not watch him, y'all are missing out, man. He is so educational. He is so good at his craft. He's been doing it for years. Trial and error, this guy. Online coach, man, I've been watching you for a long time. I love your content, love your stuff. And he's doing a Hype Gains bundle right now, man. Hype Gains bundle 1 through 5. Man, well, I've been under a rock. I only got Hype Gains 1 through 3.
I'll put the link below.
Shiny's 4 and 5. Direct links. Leia made a special dinner today. She made some adobo. Woo!
You guys know.
Let's go. She's just cutting up some tomatoes right now. Casper right there. Hi, Casper.
Sign is just pop the band.
Hurry up, baby.
Wave rock like a line. It froze like a line. Body at the fix. Damn, that's so outlined. Pull up in a Rari. My hoe beside me.
Hey, what's up, guys, man? I'm back at it again with another commentary for you guys. This is a leg day I did last Wednesday. I'm doing this recording on a Friday, so bear with me. This last Wednesday, I did a leg workout. I went pretty heavy. I went as heavy as I could. I took it light. I warmed up, acclimated on my squats. I did a plate, 185, and I did 225 for a few reps, and then my max set was at 255 only. Nothing too heavy, guys. Just getting back into my rhythm, getting back into my element, and just grinding, thriving, and just doing my best. You know, I broke in the belt I got. It's a Inaka belt that you seen earlier in this video. It's a pretty nice belt. It's my first ever lever belt that I invested in, and it's pretty nice. I like it. Good support, and it's very stiff. I still gotta break it in, guys. A few more wears, then I think I'll be solid. But yeah, I did a 3x3 at 255, or no, not 255, I think it was 260. I think I did 260 for 3x3, you know, just a 5 pounds off. But I did my best, guys, and then after that, I did another 3x3 on the deadlift. I went heavy on both compounds because I felt like it. I wanted to go hard, and so that's what I did. I did 260 on the squat, 3x3, and I did a 3x3 or 4x3, I think, on the deadlift, sumo deadlift, at I'm gonna say 365 pounds. Nothing much, guys. Some light. Your boy's getting back into the groove. New gym. Who this? You know, new gym, more weight to slam, more weights to make some noise. And I'm loving it. I'm loving the gym so far. I'm getting to know the place. I met a few friends here at the gym already, but they're all ballers though. They all play ball. I met them through playing ball. They don't really work out. They don't look like they work out. They're just there to play some ball. So, but anyways, enjoy the rest of the vlog. Next vlog will probably be around Christmas time, and I have a lot of guests coming in, and we're gonna make it lit. So enjoy the rest of the video, guys. Thank you for supporting, and always, thanks for watching. Let's get it. Guys, making popcorn chicken for dinner. Oh, whoops. I meant, guys, making popcorn shrimp for dinner. It's my second attempt. My first attempt was a fail. So I'm gonna try it again. Anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll catch you guys in the next vlog. Next vlog, I'm gonna have my friend's over. It's gonna be Christmas time, so I'll probably get a word for you guys over there then. But for now, me and I are gonna enjoy this dinner, and I'll catch you guys soon. Let's get it.